how to have the perfect multisensory Christmas meal. My name is Professor Charles Spence, head of the Crossmodal Research Laboratory here at Oxford University. Over the last quarter of a century or so, I've been busy investigating the science of the senses and how to optimise our experience of food and of drink. My top tip for making food taste better at Christmas time is to make sure your cutlery is heavy. We've done research to show how the weight of the cutlery that your guests pick up can affect how good they think the food is. Give them some heavy cutlery and they'll say your food tastes even better. Think about all of your senses when trying to create the perfect Christmas atmosphere. The music in the background, the ambient scent, all contribute. And we have done research, in fact, to show that mince pies taste significantly better if you have the sights, the sounds, and the smells of Christmas than if you only have a subset of those sensory triggers. What you care about really is what people remember of that Christmas meal, as much as what happens at the time. And I'm particularly drawn to the Christmas cracker, both as a way of connecting between one guest and another. You share in this experience, but also the sound kind of captures your attention, and then the surprising gift that's revealed therein all help to create stiction, or in other words, a more memorable multisensory meal.